Somebody else talk.
So I realized thinking back today that my friend Ottobaka taught me how to play my first power chord like back in like 1988. She was like, "Nah, man, don't play with like one finger like that. You gotta play like this, here, learn this minor fret song." It was awesome.
Learn this minor fret. Many years later you'll wear a helmet.
We're going to thank Marty Key and John Bones when they brought up bass gear, and Iron Ravens when they brought up bass gear, and letting us practice in the mold hole where an unnamed animal lives in the ceiling.
Bugs Fierce. Look, this next song is about Tom's anti-religious tattoo that he got. The artist tried to talk him out of it.
Jason Camper. Tried to talk me down.
He said, "Don't do this, Tom." We had to get it redrawn three times so that the priest was holding the baby around the neck and like it's like choking a baby.
That's right.
So, Tom, tattoo predicted the Catholic Church pederasty scandal. Think about it. That's the kind of guy he is.
It's heavy.
This song.
He did it first. Just coddling the baby. And I said, "No, that's all wrong, by the throat." And then he did it again, told me to do it by the feet. I said, "No, it's all wrong, by the throat." And he said, "Are you sure?" I said, "Yeah.
Yeah."
Never looked back.
Ask him.
I tried to erase it with a lot of skateboard scabs. It's still fucking there, though.
Ask him to see it. Anytime you see Tom, just be like, "Tom, can I see it?" This is called On High.
This song also goes out to my wife.
This is his wife, Paige Kim. I didn't know if it didn't even get a whole name.
And also goes out to Carlton and Liz, who are certified the oldest people in the room. I'd like to thank a 72-year-old man for going to see my band.
Yeah. 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 Wish my dad had come.
Just 72 in a minute.
Yeah. He came to the last one.
All right, this one is about working. What a fucking drag it is. You know, I don't know what everybody grew up to be. But sometimes it sucks. Sometimes it's okay. This is called work ethic. I hope you do something cool for a living.
That was another one of those.